You got to get your face out of your phone. What better way to do it than to stop looking at Twitter? You know, I don't look at Twitter all the time. And when you look at the stock, it's up 11% year to date. But margins are impacted. Revenue's coming in. Last time the stock got hit was back in October, I believe, for 25%. And what happened? It was a bad third quarter, bad fourth quarter guide. Stay out of the name for now.
Well, it's not the easiest pick. It's Nike, and it's not that it's not a great company. It really is. It's that it's a little expensive. But when I look at some of the other things, like if you look at a Peloton, you can't. It's not mathematically expensive. You can't divide by negative to come up with a multiple. So I don't really know how to value it. And I think about the staying power of Nike. You can't be in something for hoping for a big fourth quarter, you know, for Christmas or a Weight Watchers or something. I like a much steadier business. Nike's done a tremendous job growing the business around the world. Even though it's expensive, I would have to go with Nike.
Well, it's interesting. In 2019, Goldman Sachs, the big bank stock, obviously, they got focused on trying to help consumers kind of save. They introduced Marcus. They introduced this new Apple Card. And I think those are really kind of interesting initiatives. Obviously, there's been some big headwinds. This one MDB issue hopefully resolved January 29th. They have the first ever investor day. That could be a catalyst for the stock to move higher.
You want to eat better. You want to eat well. But when you're eating well, you're eating things that don't taste all that good. So what do you need to do? You need to season those suckers. Whatever it is, you're pouring salt, pepper, whatever you want. Look at McCormick's over the last couple of years. I mean, I know the valuation is crazy, but the stock has been a rocket ship. People playing against it for a long time. Doesn't make sense. I think the stock goes higher. And guess what? This might be a stock that somebody, no pun intended, gobbles up in 2020. So throw some pepper on this sucker. Get healthy. McCormick's gets you done.